Welcome back to the online class of AIS. I am Sharmishtha Das, your maths teacher. As you all know that I have already started your chapter operations with large numbers. So today I am going to start with exercise 2.9 that is mainly based on average. So let's get started. Sum number 1. Attendance of students in a class is as follows. Monday 42, Tuesday 43, Wednesday 39, Thursday 41, Friday 45. Find the average daily attendance of the class. So in order to find the average daily attendance of the class, first I need to take out the total number of attendance in a week. So total attendance is equal to 42 plus 43 plus 39 plus 41 plus 45. I need to add them up. Is equal to it is coming 210. Now I need to find out the average. So average is equal to total attendance, that is 210 divided by, since I need to find average daily attendance of the class, over here in the question it's given for 5 days. So 210 will be divided by 5, then only I'll be getting the average daily attendance of the class. So 210 divided by 5. So how much will I get? 5 fours are 20, 1, then 0 will come down, 5 twos are 10. So therefore, average daily attendance of the class is equal to 42. This is my answer. Now I am going to solve sum number 7. Find the average of the first 10 counting numbers. That means I need to add up the first 10 counting numbers starting from 1. So total of first 10 counting numbers equals to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. First 10 counting numbers I have written, now I'll add it up. So this gives me 10 plus 9, 19, 19 plus 8, 27, 27 plus 7, 34. 34 plus 6, 40, 40 plus 5, 45, 49, then 49 plus 3 gives me 52, 54, 55. Okay, now I need to find out the average. So average is equal to 55 divided by 10. Okay. Now, since I am dividing it by 10, so what can I do? Since there is only one zero, so I will be shifting the decimal. Suppose the point is over here, so that point will be shifted only one digit. Because there is only one zero, so the answer will be 5.5. Since there is only one zero, so the point has been shifted only one digit in the left hand side, and I have got 5.5. This is my answer. Now I am going to solve sum number 9. In a factory, 6 workers get a weekly salary of ₹1,250 each, and 9 other workers get a weekly salary of ₹1,500 each. Find the average weekly salary of a worker. So I have to find out that total amount of salary 6 workers are getting. First, I will write down the statement in this way. Total salary for 6 workers is equal to 1250 into 6, that is 6 zeros are 0, 6 fives are 30, 3 in hand 6 twos are 12 plus 3 15, 1 in hand 6 plus 1 7, that is 7500. That is the total salary for 6 workers. Now I need to find out the total salary for 9 workers is equal to 1500 into 9. 5 9s are 45, 5 4 in hand 13, that is 13,500. That is the total salary for 9 workers. Now, total salary for 15 workers, I need to find out the sum of these 15 workers, 9 plus 6, 15. So, total salary for 15 workers is equal to 7,500 plus 13,500. This gives me 21,000 rupees. Now I need to find out the average weekly salary. So average weekly salary is equal to 21,000 divided by 15, because total number of workers is 15. Now 0 will come down. Two zeros will come here. Therefore, average weekly salary of a worker is equal to ₹1,400. This is my answer. So here we come to the end of this exercise. Hope you understood. Thank you, students.